So yeah, I just think this is amazing. It's so much cool. It's so cool. And if you put in the work, I believe your ceiling can be much higher. Well, I've taken enough of your time, Perez. Best of luck this season. Thumbs up. And Coach Brubaker. Hey. Press, it's Coach Brubaker. You there? Listen, I wanted to let you know I'm around if you need anything. Gotcha. And remember, even when there aren't team practices scheduled, the practice gym is always open, morning, noon, and night. I'm okay. Prez, you aren't gonna get better if you don't put in the work. And hitting the practice gym as often as possible is the only way to do that. I know. Prez. Like I said, morning, noon, and night. Never know who you'll find there. The janitor. Haha, no. Haha, no. Well, maybe sometimes. But my point is, get in the gym as often as you can. You'll be surprised how quickly it makes a difference. Understood. You talking to the president of basketball. Grr. Alright. Denver, where is you? Denver? Denver. I told him to come over. There he is. He's on. We got drafted number 17 in the first round by the Grizzlies. Want to work on your mid-range game? Yeah. Do this. Hit me. Oh, goodness. Hit me! Psych. Oh, fadeaway king. Oh, perfection. The janitor. I just think that phone thing was so cool. Swish. Swish, no, oh, come on. Swish. Swish. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, that was close, really bad. Let's make a half court. I can make a half court. I've done it before in practice. Right here. This counts. I can't even see the bar. Ooh, it was close. Nope. Okay, it's time to see if we can dunk. Nope. Amazing too. This game just looks the best. We live in a warehouse. The guy lives in a warehouse. Like, he's got a bar, a pool table, even a court. I don't think he lives in a warehouse, but you know. Alright, practice time. This time, all you do is win, 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 no matter what. You're Donald Trump, Trump, Trump. Boink! L2 and R2, that's what I'm doing. Someone just comes walking around.
Somebody left the security detail at home. Told them to take the morning off while I get in early, get some shots up. What you working on? Working on my jump shot. Nah, but you're not doing anything. Not doing anything. Getting a nice little sweat in. Got up nice and early. Look, I live in the gym. Nah, that's not what I mean. You come to the gym, you gotta be focused. You gotta have a focus on getting in the gym. Yeah, I'm focused on my shot. Nah, but what kind of shot? We're talking about mid-range. Are we talking about our three-point? Are we talking about our corner three? Are we talking about the post that you love so much?
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. All of it. You know what? I'm going to put you through a real workout. All
right. Wow, a tree just turned on. It's so bright. It's right next to the TV. Ooh, nice. Nice, dude. Yeah. Yep. Threes. Okay, now I know what's going. Go get it. Hit me. Oh. Get your shot. Yes, you're finally putting something on the table, I see. Oh, come on. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, 50-50. Oh, now he's taking easy shots. I'm taking the deeper ones. Okay, 50-50 again. Oh. He's about to be beating me by two. Yeah, now he's beating me by two. Oh! Oh, buzzer beater! Now what? Wait a minute. Something's wrong. There. Now it's better. Yeah, now I like that view. Yeah. Yeah, I would like to practice me threes. Hit me. Oh. Go back! Go! Go! You're wasting your own time. It's not a three. Go! Alright. And go! Oh, got that lucky bounce. Fader. No. Beat the pro? Psych. Oh my gosh. Well, let's sprint. All right, let's exit practice and go to our first game as an NBA person. So, oh yeah, in case you didn't know, we probably don't know this. We made it onto the USA team. Yeah, we already did college. We went to Michigan State. Three Michigan State Spartans were drafted before I was... Two were drafted before we were drafted. Yeah. So you have to be a member of the Grizzlies. Anything on my phone? Social media.
Now you get another chance, small. I don't hustle like that. I hustle like this. There's not a second left. You know that tomorrow I'm hustling like this. Only one more second left.
Don't bother me. I'm working.
It's his team. Game time. Let's go. Who can guess what my favorite NBA player is now?
Do you see yourself?
I It's the George Niang. Pregame show presented by Kia. Oh, Fred Hoiberg's the best coach. George Niang is the best player.
A time of optimism.
Dead word again.
You know what? That was so... I don't know. It was so deep. And it was
Shaq
so
and Kenny
yeah,
the Jet.
I almost can't go on.
I'm just right out of here.
I want to transfer to the Pacers.
Shaq is here.
Are you a rabbit?
Timberwolves are dead meat. Dead meat. It's Bears taking on the Wolves. Alright, let's go.
Yo, Mr. President.
What's up, man?
Just wanted to catch you before your debut to the nation. You like how I keep dropping those presidential references into the convo?
I like that. I mean, you are a writer.
So, any quotes before the game?
Not right now.
All right. Laser focused. Yep. I'll jot that down. Seriously, man. Good luck.
Thanks, Jay.
Alright, let's go. Ooh, it looks so good.
Well, the Gasol brothers, Pau and Mark, have a
great story, David. Thank you. Opening night, and look at the players, Doris. A little extra bounce in their step, I would say.
Oh,
this is what we've all been waiting for. Quote, the friendlies are no longer. The gloves have come off. It's time to perform.
And optimism
let's go.
Is all over the league.
That's right. Nobody's lost a single.
Okay. We're down by six. Let's get us up.
On the court for Minnesota. They've got Ricky Rubio.
Oh, what was that?
Dennis Wiggins, and it's Jones in at the shooting guard position. And it goes down 2 points.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they shot the basketball.
Is Davis?
Ricky Rubio gets
yes, a blocking foul.
First foul of the game.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Is Davis on my team again?
Some nice passing there by Memphis. Ennis kicks to Davis. Here's Arnold.
And oh!
Defense here early on. They have really shut down the middle.
Wiggins dishes to Jones. Knocked away.
Oh!
To Rubio. And the lead now, double digits on that bucket. Rubio's got his first basket of the night.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
Ennis passes to Arnold. Davis up top. Here's the dish to Fred.
Come on!
Davis, no good. Minnesota leading by 10. Jones kicks to Rubio.
Says damn.
That's his first foul.
In an NBA career, yeah. That's a big deal, bro.
Here's Rubio. Outside, Jones. Jang, a screen. Pocket six.
3, 2.
And despite that
miss, no!
Offensively. Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defensive have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Daniels dishes to Prez from beyond the arc.
Come on. He's a sharpshooter. You should be hitting those.
Charity strike shot. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. Right side Davis.
Cuts it down to 10.
So as we end the
first quarter. There's a reason why I'm not showing college. College is so boring. I mean, like...
You know, it's a humbling feeling to be in the NBA. I mean, there's a lot of pressure to be great, but I got great teammates, I got a great coaching staff, I got a great support system, and all of them are pushing me to achieve my goals.
Mm-hmm.
So I know it won't come easy, but if I do know anything, I know I'm up for the challenge.
Yeah, you are.
You don't see that kind of
better start knocking down those threes.
I really like his approach.
So Memphis ends up going with the new group. We've got 1:55 left in the second quarter. So on the floor for Minnesota, Ricky Rubio is out there with Jones. Then there's Towns. Then there's Hill. And it's Wiggins in at the threesome. Now here's Fred. He's covered closely. Just five on the clock.
Here.
To the inside. Daniels gets to Allen.
Talking
with his three.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backcourt. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back.
Whoa. Who's got him?
Once again off the mark by Minnesota. The Grizzlies trail by nine. Passes to Davis.
Here.
Kicks it to Prez. Shoots from the elbow.
No, I can't make anything. Oh!
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
All right.
Working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
There we go. Yeah!
I think if you look over the history of the Timberwolves, one position they've always been strong in since their inception in 1989,
two likes and we'll do episode two.
KG, of course, the big name, but now you get Kevin Love, and then you follow him with Carl Anthony Towns, keeping the tradition alive.
He has a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldrin.
Well, Kevin, the Grizzlies are starting to show.
Swish! First points in the NBA, no big deal.
Play, that's hard to gauge. Marc Gasol said the game is evolving, and we as players and as a team have to evolve.
Yeah.
All right, DA, they know they needed more shooting. Prez gets to Allen. Right sets a screen. Prez with the screen for Allen. Pass to Daniels. Beyond the arc.
All right, get into the paint now.
Wiggins with it. He's got seven. Ball stolen. Daniels.
Oh, I almost made that. Wow, we cut 10, the game to the lead of 10 to 5. That's good. Gouda cheese.
Let's go, gentlemen.
Gouda cheese. Okay, I'll stop talking.
Wiggins
for
is
this.
Really forcing the issue out there, guys. Everything is going right for him on the perimeter. Smother him and take away those easy looks. Right?
Smother him.
Pressure's on them, gentlemen. Make them earn every single point.
Okay, let's get out there and win this game. Right now.
We're back with you here in Memphis, Tennessee. A gorgeous look at the skyline here in the birthplace of rock and roll.
Wow. That's
the third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. Carl Anthony Towns has been sensational.
Oh, it's these guys. These guys are amazing. They're amazing.
From a defensive standpoint.
Boink.
A lot of shots also.
Four alley-oops.
His timing is great, and it gets tremendous lift. Guys are having a hard time shooting over him.
Wow. This game is just awesome. I would so recommend this to anyone. Oh, they tied it. Minimum 20 shot attempts required.
He's checked in for Jarrell Martin. And this comes in for Chandler Parsons. Daniels, he's checked in for Allen. And Prez is...
He was wide open to shoot that.
He's checked in for Towns. Hill comes in for Bielitz. Jones checked in for Levine. And it's done in for Ricky Rubio.
We're 19 for 42.
Hyde is out there with Marc Gasol. And it's Ennis.
How? How?
And the Grizzlies with some changes.
Oh, we crushed Andrew Wiggins.
On the court for Minnesota, LaVine Wiggins, the young athletic backcourt. Jang is out there.
Yeah, once it got to crunch time, out came that killer instinct. They flat out dominated to put it away.
Oh, yeah.
Confident win and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
Yeah. Solid performance, particularly here at home. I think they built off that edge
That was so good. I just think the graphics are so good.
For Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.
Right, let's just see this.
The win, guys. You too, Press.
Nice win tonight, man.
Wow. Two likes if you want this to be like a game thing. Like, you know, every game it'll be a new video. But. So let's do one off day. I just realized we only had 3 points that game.
All right, Prez, you got to talk shoes.
Let's talk shoes.
Yeah. All right, we've had preliminary conversations. Mm-hmm. But now it's time to make a choice. You know, we got to figure out what we're going to do, where we're going to go.
All right, so am I going to get my own shoe?
Of course you're going to get your own shoe. I mean, you're the Prez. We'll get you like the presidential suite or something.
Yeah, give me the president's shoes.
See what's out there.
Okay, all right. Hey, options are open. Just, you know, got to make a choice.
You know what I was thinking about, man, was just going to social media. Once the options come in, see what we're working with, post it online. I'm the president, after all, public servant. Got to see what the people want to do. Okay. Democracy, Constitution.
I like that. I like that. You got a lot of momentum going right now, so we can use that as leverage, you know? We can use it as like...
Bruce, man, I'm lucky to even be on the team, all right? If it happens, then...
Hey, it's when it happens, because it's happening. I mean, things are going on right now. Like, as we speak, it's happening. Like, as we sit here, right?
Like...
What was that? My phone ringing? Because bam, it's happening.
All right, it's happening. So, hey, show me the menu. Show me some options. Where do I go from there?
That face is like a combination of like me and my dad.
Sell that.
The hair's mine.
So I'll go out.
It looks something like mine. And then the face is like kind of like my dad's.
Sounds good.
Hey, you know what sounds better? Pennies in the piggy bank. Am I right?
Pennies in the piggy bank. Bigs, bucks, Bruce.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Ah! Right. Utah beat Portland. All right. Funny messages. Let's go to messages. Mom! Hey, baby, great game tonight. I watched every minute. I was terrible. Number one press fan? Prez fan? I don't know. Don't get down yourself. It's a long season. Next game will be better. I'm sure of it. I sure hope so. It'll be fine. Call coach falls if you need to, maybe. Well, it's up to you. Thanks, Mom. Who's Bruce? You there? Hey, Bruce. We just wanted to let you know. I'm working nonstop here looking for good opportunities for you. Like what? His last name's gotta be Wayne. For now, it's mostly local stuff, but still quick and easy ways to make a little cash. So keep an eye on your calendar. If you see anything you like, then jump on it. Will do. Lots more to come too, Prez. Bigger and better things are on the way. All done. Can't wait. Wink, wink. Coach Falls. Press Coach Washington Falls. Oh, yeah. Best coach ever. Well, I can't remember the last time you acted like did that excited to hear from me. Direct you to a teammate. Denver urgent. Wait, what? I was thinking of getting some people together tomorrow at 4 p.m. Would you like? At 4 p.m. Oh, yeah, I'll be able. Social media, another day, another 13-point win for Chris. League news, Rockets have just enough to get past Lakers. Oh, 108 to 107. Saved. W. Attended then to Denver. I'm skipping practice. Yay! Messages. What, Bruce? Hey, Press, good news. An offer just came in from Spalding. What's the offer? Hang on a sec. There, I sent it. They've got a couple of options for you. So take a good look and do what kind of thing you want. Sure thing. Looks like you got something from Denver Evans. What is it? I'm seeing a jump in number of your fans. Oh my gosh. We went mini golfing. Endorsement contacts? Sweet. What do you call endorsement contacts? I don't know. Chris, you there? Yeah, coach. Glad you made it. Out of practice gym for some extra work. How'd you know to that day? You have eyes everywhere, Prez. Anyway, it seems like you and Justice got some work in together. Yeah. Well, that guy's a machine, so if you're able to pick up any of his workout habits, it can only mean good things for you in the game. Sure, coach. Well, that's all. Keep doing what you're doing, Prez. See you tomorrow. Swish! What are you seeing? Where do you find? Ooh, we got lots of cash. It takes forever to get something, to get it upgraded. Okay. 5 points per game. Endorsement contracts. Spalding. Gonna ask for more money. Except three events. Okay, we'll do one practice and then that's the end of this video. I think practice can be kind of fun.
Justice, you can't keep doing this, man.
What's up, bro?
Talking about getting to the gym before me.
Nah, I can't have you in the gym before me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
All right, so what you working on today?
I'm working on... All right, yeah, now you catching on. I'm working on handles.
Yeah?
In and out. Top of the key, all the way down to the baseline.
Top of the key already down. No. What are we doing? What are you doing? No TV, no newspapers. Oh my gosh, it's taking forever. Goodness. Stop kicking the basketball. Jeez. Ciao, Justice. Stuffed. Did you guys see that? Alright, let's go. Jeez. How many new messages? 4 new messages. Chris is just... Is that my doorbell or something? Yo! Oh. Swish. Dude, you gotta put something on the table. From deep! Oh! Expanding his room. Okay. Oh! Hit me. Oh, we are on fire. Oh, he's not putting much on the table. I'm putting everything on the table. To tie it up. It's good. Is someone at the door? Okay. Constantly. Isn't it sick? You can actually have text conversations with people around the league. IKR. What's IKR stand for? Anyway, so cool how you get that feeling of I have no clue. Glad you're enjoying it. Coach. Hope you're thinking about making those defensive switches that we talked about. Yeah. Good. See you tomorrow. And swish. Bruce. The end. Really? Really? Okay. All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. Bye.